Middle School. I'm Jocelyn.
And I'm Delano.
And this is Trojan News Today.
Today is Tuesday, August 29th, 2023.
Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
Today for lunch, we will be having chicken tenders and salsa. Bread and butter, tater tots, green beans, mixed frozen milk.
Second choice is pizza, cheeseburger, and soft pepperoni cheese. We will be voting for student council representatives on Wednesday. Get out there and make it known to the classmates that you want to be represented to us.
Mr. Quill will be here on September 5th during 200 time to speak with any 6th through 8th graders that might be interested in cross country for next school year.
Let's have a look at today's weather. Over to you in the weather station.
I'm Dylan, and this is your daily weather report. Today, the high temperature will be 77 degrees, and the low will be 60 degrees. It will be mostly sunny with 7% chance of rain. Tomorrow, the high temperature will be 66 degrees, and the low will be 47 degrees. There will be clouds in the morning, and sun in the afternoon, 20% chance of rain. And now, back to the studio for the most normal weather.
Students, we want to know where you visited this summer. Stop by the office to pick up a sticker and add your initials to it. The place is on a map by the teacher's office. Let's see all the places we've shown our children's spirit. Reminder, no guns and no cell phones are allowed. Students are also not allowed to teach as long.
The last day for shorts and for flops is September 8th.
Our first family house meeting will be on September 8th. These will be your family leader. If you don't know who your family leader is, please stop by the office before the 8th and we will let you know.
We have the right mental attitude, or RMA, all the way.